I stepped up to volunteer simply because it's my job. I've been a nurse, an ICU and an ER nurse for more than 20 years.
This is what superheroes look like today. Without the regular tights and capes, their outfit of choice, N95 face masks, and other personal protective equipment or PPEs. Their enemy, the tiniest most wanted villain on the planet, the novel coronavirus.
Every day, people go to work risking their own lives for others. Why should I seek an exemption, diba?
But the truth is, Lorena Vivas could have asked for exemption. About 4 months ago, she battled cancer and almost lost her life.
I was diagnosed with malignant thymoma sometime November, and by the second week, I went through a procedure that we call sternotomy.
Earlier this year, the cancer survivor chose to go back to work as a nurse, risking her life to save others amid the coronavirus pandemic as a frontliner at the Mount Sinai Hospital in New York, with hundreds of other superheroes in scrubs and N95 masks working together to defeat COVID-19.
I feel good that I stepped outside my concerns, my own concerns, because of other people.
But superheroes have their kryptonites, and for these nurses, without their face masks, scrubs, and gloves, they stand no chance to defeat COVID-19.
There are thousands of us in the nation, and we need more PPEs. Unfortunately, this government ignored all the warnings, and we are all caught unprepared. It's too late for us. It's too late to blame each other, but we can recover by manufacturing more PPEs and ventilators.
For Vivas, the best way to defeat the coronavirus is for everyone to do their part by staying home, clean and healthy, and avoid becoming one of their patients.
I've never witnessed people coming in barely able to talk and breathe, and within half an hour, they lose their lives. But before that, makikita mo ang takot sa mga mata nila, and all you can do is, number one, reassure them that they're not alone, and that number two, you're doing everything you can to save them.
Viva said the pandemic has caused so much trauma to the frontliners.
We have never wrapped so many bodies. In fact, I've seen more dead bodies in 2 days than in all my 20 years as a nurse.
And yet they keep going like the true superheroes that they are, saving lives one day at a time. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.